Hi kids. Today we are going to learn about the Milky Way. The Milky Way is a spectacular sight to behold in the night sky. It is a giant, beautiful, spiral-shaped galaxy that we call home and one of the most amazing things in the universe. Let's dive in and explore. What is the Milky Way? The Milky Way is a collection of over 54 galaxies that are all gravitationally bound to one another. It is a barred spiral galaxy, which means it has a central bar-shaped region surrounded by spiral arms. It is estimated that the Milky Way contains between 100 billion and 400 billion stars. Where is the Milky Way? The Milky Way is located in the local group of galaxies, in the Virgo supercluster. The Virgo supercluster is a cluster of galaxies that is approximately 110 million light-years away from us. The Milky Way itself is estimated to be about 100,000 light-years in diameter. What is in the Milky Way? The Milky Way is home to many fascinating objects and phenomena. Here are some of the most interesting ones. Stars. As mentioned earlier, there are between 100 billion and 400 billion stars in the Milky Way. They vary greatly in size and brightness. Some stars are as small as a planet, while others are many times larger than our sun. Nebulae are clouds of gas and dust that are the birthplaces of new stars. The Milky Way contains many different types of nebulae, including emission nebulae, reflection nebulae, and dark nebulae. Black holes are extremely dense objects that have such strong gravitational pulls that nothing can escape from them, not even light. The Milky Way is believed to contain a supermassive black hole at its center. Our solar system is also located within the Milky Way. This means that the Milky Way is home to many planets, including Earth. How was the Milky Way formed? The Milky Way is believed to have formed approximately 13.6 billion years ago. It is thought to have formed from a massive cloud of gas and dust that collapsed under its own gravity. As the cloud collapsed, it began to spin, which caused it to flatten into a disc shape. The center of the disc eventually became the bulge of the Milky Way, while the spiral arms formed around it. How can you see the Milky Way? The Milky Way is best seen from a location that is far away from city lights. This is because city lights create light pollution, which makes it difficult to see stars and other objects in the night sky. If you live in a city, you can try to find a dark spot within driving distance, or you can try to visit a planetarium or observatory. The Milky Way is an amazing and beautiful galaxy that is home to many fascinating objects and phenomena. It is a truly incredible thing to behold. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like, share and subscribe to our channel for much more.